How to fix keyboard list and default keeps popping up problem on Android. So if you want to fix the keyboard list and default keeps popping up problem, then you need to open up your settings. Once you're on the settings, you need to go for the upper right, which has that search, and search for keyboard. Once you've searched for keyboard, now you need to go for on-screen keyboard. And then here you need to tap on the on-screen keyboard again, and here you have the default keyboard, right? So you can simply add on-screen keyboard. You can go for the Gboard or you can go for Google Voice Typing, anyone that you're comfortable with. And here, if you have a reset option under your keyboard, then you just need to go and reset your keyboard setting. But if you don't have the reset keyboard settings under this, then what you need to do is go back again, go for the search and search for reset all settings. And here you will have reset all settings. Tap on reset all settings and tap on reset all settings, which is on the bottom of your screen. And once you've reset, you need to restart your device. Simply press and hold on to that power button and tap on restart and restart your device. And once you've restarted, your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix your keyboard list and default keeps popping up problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.